So, turns out my camera wasn't recording when I was unboxing this. So, let's see. I would flip it over, but my address is on there. So this is a mystery box, actually a mystery pack. I believe it was a $40 mystery pack or $30. Let me double check. $30 mystery pack. I also got a $100 mystery pack coming in. But this is what I ended up getting. Reverse holo, polywrath holo, Chansey reverse, and a regular Mewtwo non-holo. Came in these plastic card holders. It also came with a, so it's a plastic holder with a clear card sheet or cover. Let's see if I could remove it. So it came with the little sheet, so that's pretty cool. Let's see. Chansey. See this Mewtwo. So it came with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it came with 10. So let's get to it. So first one is gonna be a moon. Code card is ZVHJDPPBCVXDV. Ooh, Dratini. I like this one. Let's see if we can get a... Hollow energy. Double colorless. Fucking pigeons. This rare. All right, that's for that. I really like these, so I'm saving this one for last. Another for last. For last. That. too easy. Code is BXRQNH9N6V7PY. All right, here we go. So this is a new version of the ratatata. Hello and Paris. Ooh, reverse hollow. Nice. Hello in mouth. Blah. Hello in. Hello in meowth. What? I like this one. It's pretty cool. Metapod. Ooh, a Butterfree. Yes. And an energy. Wait, what the hell is that? For the last one, it's this pile. Thought they come with two rare. This is one rare. What the heck? Yeah, look at the color of this one. I don't know. This might be a fake one. I don't know. Not sure if this energy card is rare. It's a little open as well. Code is BRHQNT26ZYPWC. Polywag. Off-centered, slightly. This is thinner than that side. Sandy guest. How about that, Eevee? Again, off-centered, so it's thinner than that side. Uh-oh. See something good back there. Crab brawler. This one again? The second time I got this one. Energy. Hypno. Pokeball. Wait, they're supposed to give you rares, right? Or am I? Oh shit, there's another one. My bad. Dratini Reverse Holo. How about that? I'm excited for this one. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, yes. Gold Holo. Texture is so cool. It's my second gold trainer. This is the other gold trainer I got. Sweet. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna do a breakpoint. Ooh, this one feels like it's properly sealed. Nope, again. Are they all like that? No, they're not all like that. Let's see, on the bottom. Slightly over here. No, over here, these people outside need to shut up. I'll record in here. Alright. Let's see. Which one am I gonna do? Oh, this one. It looks so blurry. Looks darker than the other ones. Slow poke. Drowsy. Shoulder. Cricket it up. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. Ooh, nice. This is a rare. Greninja. Electabuzz's evolution. Third eye. Rattata. Shelter. Reverse hollow. Different shade to it. I thought these cards came with two rare. Am I wrong? There might be a already opened. See, like this one. This one's a little harder to open. TX 9Z MP 7 NK Q R Z. Let's see. Energy. Quillfish. Polka Kid. Energy search. Nicket. Ball toy. Chinchou. Krabby. Mm-hmm. bunch out. Thought there would be. Reverse hollow right horn. Like that. Definitely like that. Alright, here goes. How many do we have? That's halfway already. ZDL2R6XY2CBGP. Energy. Trainer. Mantine. Krabby. Zigzagoon. Silicobra. Yomper. Yamper, whatever. Reverse hollow. We got one more. What do we got here? First. Hollow. Oh no, this is. Oh yeah, it is reverse hollow. Reverse hollow. Nice. Alright, what was that? Sword and shield, another sword and shield. JZQX9TBQG6LRG. Energy. Poker Kid. Heat More. Stunfisk. Grookey. Cuffant. Cufant. Paltoy. Chinchu. Chinchow. Tails reverse. Sandaconda. See, these come with two rare. I don't know, let me know in the comments below. You think these other ones have been tampered with? Let me know. So I could put out the seller's name out there. Cool. Burning Shadows. I think there's a, what do you call it? Charizard in these. K7 6 B7 C C B M T D M 9. Pod. Bodybuilding dumbbells. Right on. Cutie fly. Ladybug. Hoenn Grimer. Rylou. Riolu. Meowth. Escape rope. Uh-oh. GX. Nice. Not a, doesn't have any kind of texture to it. Shouldn't these have textures? Yeah, this one feels kind of weird. Yeah, because this is a GX. It's not smooth at all. See if I have another G-Max somewhere. GX right here. There's another GX. Yep. That one has texture to it. See, this one has texture. This one does not. Texture. Let's see if I can find another one. I guess that's all I have, that I had more. So let me know in the comments below, is this supposed to have texture? How would I know? So far it looks like there might be some fake ones. Here we go, code. They might not even work. Here, take it. Let's see if these are fake. Pitar. Reverse holo. Get to my favorite now. That was a little too easy. Here, just in case, I don't know, might be fake. You let me know. Ooh, far-fetched. Brock. Rosie. Magikarp. Oh, it looks like I got some fake ones in the back. Electabuzz, Rattata, Growlithe. Yep. These all look like they've been tampered with. I'm assuming. Let me know, you guys. This Weedle has a bunch of little cuts. See that? Like, not cuts, but scrapes along the... That has to be fake. It's a lighter color also. Alright, well, like, comment, and subscribe, please, for some more. Let me know what you guys think, if these all look like they're fake. So I gotta put the seller's name out so no one else buys from them. What the heck? How would I know if it's fake or not? Reverse Weedle. I think I've got a Weedle in here. Alrighty, well, you guys let me know what you guys think. Alright, like, comment, subscribe. Comment about this, please.